first you would get mad.
I was fucking
in these streets, but now you don't get mad, cause now you know me. I'm stuck on my cheese, girl, ain't no need to worry, cause now you got me. At first you would get mad, cause I was fuck around in these streets, but now you don't get mad, cause now you know me. I'm tryna get this bag and stack up my cheese, girl, ain't no need to worry, cause now you got me. You know how I do, you know I got you, girl, ain't no need to worry, you know you my boo. You know how I do, you know I got you, girl, ain't no need to worry, you know you my boo.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Big Grizz, man. We got Junie Dune in the cut.
Been a fucking
we back with another reaction, man. My last lucky video I reacted to, y'all gave me a bunch of songs, bro. Y'all gave me hella songs to listen to check out, react to. I damn near downloaded everything that was on iTunes, because that's the only thing I have. Only music John I have is iTunes, y'all. Don't have all that other shit. I just get iTunes, pay $10, $9, whatever a month. I forget how much it is. And yeah, bro, all the music that I want to listen to. So if it ain't on Apple Music, then I probably, or YouTube, probably not going to listen to it. But yeah, man, we got good memories. You know what I'm saying? I know he haven't, I think, no, nah, he hasn't reacted to Lucky at all. I think, yeah, I don't know. I thought we did something with Day Day was here, but maybe that was on his channel or something. I don't know. I do remember
maybe
something.
Maybe I did a Lucky. I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, I think maybe you did it or something.
I probably did.
But this is good memories. We just gonna tap into it. I'ma just, you know what I'm saying, we gonna see how much y'all really be tapped in, man.
It's Sunday, it's the weekend.
You know, we trying to get by the AK, being consistent as fuck right now. We got a lot of shit coming, a lot of chips coming, like, bro, just a lot of stuff going on, man. Just make sure y'all stay tuned.
We're just trying to get it the fuck rolling.
Make sure y'all subscribe so you don't miss it. But honestly, we just gonna tap right into this, cause this is an audio. This is good memories. Wait, hold on. First, let me see if there's a video, but we might just do. Let me see. Oh, damn, there is definitely a video. Give me 2 seconds, man. We about to react. We just gonna react to the video, man. We gonna react to the video. It's only 2 minutes anyway, so we might not pause it. So hold up. Let's go.
Hey. Hey, 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 I run it up. Hey, 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 I run it up. Good old love, I'm on drugs. I turned her up. She thinks she Ari, thinks she Cardi, cause I turned her up. All on drugs, and she hate it. It's little me. My mama love it, still a baby. Good memory. Hey, I bought 2 points of valet at the Beverly. Good memory, she loved me so much that was scared of me. Compared to me, that nigga watch look like for kids to me. I don't want you to worry, I got a friend with me. A friend with me, I'm on my top, but got good memory. I missed that one, she got away, so I'm on Santa Spree's.
Make he said I missed that one, she got away, I'm on Santa Spree's. What? Damn, I felt that shit, bro. What? I felt that shit. Hey, I fuck with this nigga, yo. What?
That was an everyday, but 'twill be killing me. I say I changed with some little shit, still be getting my energy. The memory, I'm in both lanes, energy,
hold on, 63. Bro. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. I say I changed, but some shit be fucking up my energy. Hold on, it be killing me. Wait
yeah,
a minute.
Bro, look, go ahead, do hold your thing.
Bro, wait a minute. What'd he say?
Memory, I'm in both lanes, energy, 63. I'm always spilling it. You got my heart, you thought it'd finish me. The memory. Hey, hey, okay.
Hey,
I got a new lean in the Mount Dew. Money I can't blow through.
And
the bitch that's gonna stay extra. And the car look better than the last one. For the love and the shit be subtle. And the hate be more with the passion. Money I'm finally a drink. Mine I'm finally a drink.
Yeah, I think I passed it. I ain't going that far enough.
Hey, I run it up. Hey, I run it up. Good old love, I'm on drugs. I turn up. She thinks she already thinks she caught it, cause I turn up. I'm on drugs. Hey, I run it up.
Hold on. That's the end of the song, but I need to hear that part.
At least 20,000 every day, but 12 be killing me. I say I change, but some little shit still be getting my energy.
Say I change, but some little shit be getting my energy. Oh my God. Yeah.
He's like that, bro.
Oh my God. They say I change, but some of that little shit still be getting my energy. Some of that fuck shit I still gotta speak on. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I say I'm mature, but some of that shit be killing me, so I just gotta speak on it. Real shit, bro.
Yeah. Alright, look. He's like 2 for 2, gang.
Yeah, that was hard.
Yeah, this was crazy. Y'all fuck with this. Y'all comment what else we should react to. If y'all messing with this, man, let us know, man. Flood the comments. It's free. And we in the comments too. I'm always replying back, especially if y'all new to the channel and shit like that. I'm definitely in there mixing and mingling with y'all, man. So let us know what y'all feeling. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I definitely watched like I watched the interview of his, and I watched like 2 little low-key like type documentaries, but without listening to his music yet. I just wanted to learn. I'm definitely, you know what I'm saying, you might have earned a new fan, you know what I'm saying? So
shit, that's how I got into Rod Wave. I ain't getting to Rod Wave by listening to his music. I got into Rod Wave by watching one of his performances.
Mm-hmm.
And that shit was fucking crazy. Like, the crowd was singing and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Had to go type in the song and
I
shit.
I was like, about to say, like, nah, low-key won't go to a show. No, I gotta see this. This shit live probably sound crazy with the speakers.
And you feeling me?
This shit probably sound crazy. But let us know what y'all think in the comments. I know I'm kind of late, but hey, when did this, hold on, I can't be that late. Let me see. 3 months ago. Yeah, I'm not that late. We ain't that late to the Lucky Wave. So comment some more shit. We on the road to 10K, man.
Comment, subscribe, fam.
You never know. We might react to some of Lucky on his shit.
Never know.
Stay tuned, man. Grits.